Hi guys, in today's recipe I'm gonna show you how to make cheesy garlic bread and you're watching Non-Veg Indian Cuisine channel and Famida welcomes all you lovely people around. There is a request to watch this video fully and now let's move towards the recipe. Here in a mixing bowl I'm adding nearly a cup of all-purpose flour. Now I'm adding in a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of sugar, nearly 1/4 teaspoon of soda bicarb, 1.5 teaspoon of baking powder, and now for the spiciness I am adding 1/2 teaspoon of chopped garlic and 1/4 teaspoon of chili flakes. Now give it a good mix. Now I am adding in a generous amount of butter. Now I am rubbing this butter into the flour. And now I am adding in a small cup of curd into this flour. Now mix it well. Add water gradually to knead a soft dough. Here we need a soft dough. Now cover the dough with clean film wrap and rest it for at least 1 hour. After 1 hour, take out the dough over the working surface. Now drizzle a little oil over the dough and give it a good knead. Now spread the dough with your hands into a large round sheet. Now once it's done, spread grated fresh mozzarella. I'm also adding in one slice of processed cheese over here. Sprinkle a little bit of salt, chunks of garlic, little bit of chili flakes for extra spiciness. Now seal the edges. Now dust some flour over the baking tray and now place the stuffed bread over the baking tray. Give it a good egg wash. Now sprinkle some chunks of garlic, chili flakes and oregano over it. Now this recipe is a boon for garlic and spice lovers, those who need actual garlic bread during tea time, because in each and every single bite you would get the garlic and the spice over here. Now mark some crisscross over the bread. And now this stuffed loaf of bread is ready to go into preheated oven. Baked it on 200 degrees. And now once it's done, serve hot with tea or coffee during tea time. You can see actual cheese bubbling out of the bread. So guys, if you really like these recipes, please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press bell icon. Stay with me for many more upcoming recipes. सो अंटिल नेक्स्ट वीडियो, बाय, अल्लाह हाफिज़।